Between Hawaii and California is the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. And every ocean has its version of the Great Pacific Garbage Patch. 3 times the size of France, Mother Nature doesn't stand a chance. It's where the ocean currents sweep together all of mankind's plastic trash. Assorted sachets of this and that, discarded cling film sandwich wrap, water bottle you left on a beach. You know eventually the tide will reach it. Fishing nets lost in a storm still catch and kill for decades more. Look under the surface and you find that it's all still there. Because every bit of plastic you put into the ocean is still there. It doesn't go away, 'cause plastic's here to stay, it's still there. Floating on the top or sinking down below, there's no plug to pull, nowhere for it to go. And everybody knows it doesn't decompose, it's still there. We've got to turn off the tap of plastic, turn off the tap. We gotta turn off the tap of plastic, turn off the tap. We've gotta stop making that stuff, we've already got far more than enough. We gotta turn off the plastic tap. Collected from our shores and beaches at high tide, lost from fishing boats or dumped overboard from ocean liners. Flotsam and jetsam are romantic words, but in reality it murders seals and birds. How long will it be before everything that swims has died? A hard hat from an oil rig, a soft drink crate and a purple wig, crisp packaging you lost overboard, a broken doll's house, a plastic sword, a Game Boy case, a drinking straw, so many plastic bags from the corner store. Look under the surface and you find that they're all still there. Because every bit of plastic you put into the ocean is still there. It doesn't go away, 'cause plastic's here to stay, it's still there. Floating on the top or sinking down below, there's no plug to pull, nowhere for it to go. And everybody knows it doesn't decompose, it's still there. We've got to turn off the tap of plastic, turn off the tap. We gotta turn off the tap of plastic, turn off the tap. We gotta stop putting it in, that's the only way we'll win. We gotta turn off the plastic tap. We used to do our shopping with paper carrier bags. Ate fish and chips from newspaper, 'cause that's all we had. Nets and rope from jute and hemp, I remember camping underneath the canvas tent. Were those traditional materials really all that bad? 50 years ago we put a man on the moon, now we watch Netflix films on a mobile phone. We kill with remote controlled military drones, we got Apple watches controlling our homes. Surely we're clever enough to find a substitute, another kind of material to stop our oceans from dying. Because every bit of plastic you put into the ocean is still there. It doesn't go away, 'cause plastic's here to stay, it's still there. Floating on the top or sinking down below, there's no plug to pull, nowhere for it to go. And everybody knows it doesn't decompose, it's still there. We've got to turn off the tap of plastic. Turn off the tap. We gotta turn off the tap of plastic. Turn off the tap. We gotta stop it at source. That's the answer, of course. We gotta stop making that stuff. We've already got more than enough. We gotta stop putting it in. That's the only way we'll win. We gotta turn off the plastic tap.